Firefighters and forest rangers fighting this wildfire on Mount Abraham. These are pictures from a ranger's helicopter. They tell us the fire has grown to about 10 acres and is 10% contained. They say the terrain there making it tricky to fight the fire, and smoke, as you can see, could be seen from the ground there for miles.